At this moment, Titan Stadium is home to Cal State Fullerton men and women's soccer team. Titan Stadium seats 10,000 fans, although on this stadium nearly 30 years ago was also home to Titan football. Titan football was played at Titan Stadium for just one season. That season came in 1992 on the final year of Titan football's existence.
And so something had to go. Something in our athletic department had to give because we were being asked to reduce our operating budget.
I mean, if that funding can go to somewhere else for like where the actual school or can make it better, then so be it. I don't think it affects us that much.
Titan football was established in 1970 and lasted until 1992. In the final season played, the football team finished with a losing record of 2 wins and 9 losses. Students and fans across Southern California wonder if there's a possible chance of Titan football returning back to Cal State Fullerton. On campus, Cal State Fullerton students talk about a possible return for a football team.
I know that like across the U.S., you know, there's all kinds of college football teams and, you know, it's a big part of college life. But we just don't have that, and I think, you know, it is a bummer.
I think if they added funding to a football team, I'm pretty sure it would pay for itself just by tickets alone.
At this instant, football at Cal State Fullerton doesn't seem ideal.
Before we ever think about adding anything, whether it be football or any other sport, we need to be as good as we can with what we have.
With that being said, Cal State Fullerton will continue to invest more into the sports they currently have, like baseball, softball, and many more. I'm Michael Guzman in Fullerton, reporting for The Report.